to join our general knowledge key channel. Subscribe our channel and press the bell button to watch all our general knowledge videos. The Battle of Plassey was fought between British East India Company and Answer B. Siraj-ud-Daulah. The Third Anglo-Mysore was fought between Answer A. British and Tipu Sultan. In which year Queen Victoria took the battle of Empress of India? Answer C. 1876. In which year the partition of Bengal took place? Answer B. 1905. Who was Prime Minister of Britain? When was India got independence? Answer A. Clement Attlee. Who is known as the founder of the Chalukya Dynasty? Answer B. Pulkeshin I. Who wrote the pamphlet, Why I am an Atheist in Jail? Answer C. Bhagat Singh. The Jallianwala Bagh massacre took place in the year? Answer D. 1919. Who ordered the shooting at Jallianwala Bagh that killing thousands protesters? Answer B. Reginald Dyer. Who completed the construction of Harmindir Sahib Golden Temple in 1604? Answer D. Guru Arjan. Who is the 10th or last of the 10th Sikh Gurus? Answer A. Guru Gobind Singh. Nalanda, which was the center of higher education in ancient India, was located in? Answer C. Bihar. Which Sikh Guru built the Akal Takht in Harmindir Sahib complex in Amritsar? Answer B. Guru Hargobind. Guru Nanak was born in the year? Answer C. 1469. How many years did Mughal Empire exist in India? Answer C. 331 years. Which one was the first capital city of Mughal Empire in India? Answer D. Agra. Which Mughal emperor granted a firman to the East India Company for duty-free trading rights in Bengal? Answer B. Farrukh Siyar. How many years did Aurangzeb ruled? Answer A. 49 years. Swami Vivekanand attended the Parliament of the World's Regions in America in the year? Answer B. 1893. In which city the Parliament of the World's Religions was held that Swami Vivekanand attended? Answer C. Chicago. Gadadhar Chattopadhyay is the original name of? Answer B. Ramakrishna Paramhansa. Narendra Nath Datta is the original name of? Answer A. Swami Vivekanand. Swami Vivekanand was died in the year? Answer B. 1902. Where the tomb of Mughal Emperor Akbar is located? Answer A. Agra. In which year Banaras Hindu University was established? Answer C. 1916. who is known as the founder of Banaras Hindu University? Answer B. Madan Mohan Malviya. Who is known as the political guru of Mahatma Gandhi? Answer C. Gopal Krishna Gokhale. In which year Mahatma Gandhi was first time nominated for the Nobel Prize? Answer C. 1937. In which year Annie Besant became the president of Indian National Congress? Answer B. 1917. All India Muslim League was formed in the year? Answer D. 1906. In which year Mahatma Gandhi became the president of Indian National Congress? Answer B. 1924. In which Indian National Congress conference Mahatma Gandhi elected as the president of INC, Indian National Congress? Answer A. Belgium. Which city was the capital of Maratha Kingdom during the reign of Chhatrapati Shivaji? Answer B. Raigad. In which year Shivaji was entitled as Chhatrapati Shivaji? Answer C. 1674. How long ago did the Indus civilization begin? Answer A. About 5000 years ago. The great bath structure found in which city during Indus Valley civilization? Answer D. Mohenjo-daro. Which city of Indus Valley civilization found in the present location of Gujarat district? Answer C. Lothal. Who was the founder of the Nanda Empire in Magadha? Answer C. Mahapadma Nanda. Which king of Sri Lanka was a contemporary of King Ashoka of Magadha? Answer B. Devanam Piyatisa. In which place Akbar was born? Answer D. Umarkot. How many days the Dandi March was completed? Answer C. 24 days. The Indus Valley civilization belongs to which age? Answer D. Neolithic age. Which of the following Indus Valley civilization city had a dock? Answer B. Lothal. How many Tirthankaras are there in Jainism? Answer D. 24. Who is 22nd Tirthankaras? Answer A. Neminath. Which one of the following newspaper was published by Pandit Madan Mohan Malviya in 1909? Answer C. The Leader. The Pune Pact Agreement in 1932 was signed between Mahatma Gandhi and? Answer A. B. Ambedkar. Akbar built the Buland Darwaza to commemorate his victory over? Answer B. Gujarat. Which one was the capital city during Ashok's empire? Answer A. Pataliputra. Who is known as the father of local self-government in India? Answer B. Lord Ripon. Who was the last Hindu ruler in the Sindh region? Answer A. Daher. The tomb of Babur is at? Answer A. Kabul. Which Mughal emperor built a new city at Delhi known as Dinpana? Answer B. Humayun. Who among the following is the author of the book Kitabul Hind? Answer C. Al-Biruni. When the Sati system was abolished? Answer A. 1929. The Pakistan Revolution was passed by Muslim League in? Answer A. 1940. The All India Muslim League was established in? Answer C. Dhaka. Who led the Kanpur Rebellion during the Indian Rebellion of 1857? Answer D. Nana Sahib. The War of Kalinga was fought in the year? Answer A. 261 BC. Which one is the birthplace of Gautam Buddha? Answer B. Lumbini. Badami was the capital of which dynasty? Answer B. Chalukya Dynasty. Who was the founder of Pal Dynasty in Kamrupa? Answer A. Brahmapal. Who was the first ruler in South India to issue gold coinage? Answer B. Pulkeshin II. Who was the author of Raj Tarangini? Answer A. Kalhan. Which Victoria of India had established the Department of Archaeology? Answer C. Karjan. Who said this? Swaraj is my birthplace and I shall have it. Answer D. Bal Gangadhar Tilak. Raja Rammohan Roy was the founder of? Answer A. Brahma Samaj. The only AICC sessions Mahatma Gandhi presided was held at? Answer B. Belgium. The first Sultan of Delhi to issue regular currency and declare Delhi as the capital of his empire was? Answer B. Iltutmish. Which Gupta emperor styled himself as Kabiraja? Answer C. Samudragupta. The paintings is Ajanta and Ellora caves are indicative of the development of art under which of the following? Answer D. Rashtrakoots. In which year Gandhiji started satyagraha from Champaran? Answer D. 1917. Who was the first emperor to issue gold coin? Answer B. Humayun. Who was the first Chief Justice of the Supreme Court established by the East India Company? Answer A. Eliza M.P. Who among the following is not associated with the Bhakti movement? Answer C. Daswan. The Vijayanagar ruler Krishnadev Rai had close relation with? Answer A. Portuguese. The Raja Rajeshwar temple of Tanjore was constructed by? Answer A. Raja Raja the Great. Which of the following was known as the Lakh Baksh? Answer A. Qutubuddin Aibak. Raj Tarangini, written by Kalhan, is associated with which of the following? Answer C. History of Kashmir. The famous Persian poet Amir Khusro lived in the court of? Answer A. Alauddin Khilji. The Khilafat movement was started in the year? Answer B. 1919. Who built the famous temple at Ellora? Answer C. Rashtrakut ruler Krishna I. Where did the black hole tragedy took place? Answer D. Kolkata. Ajatasatru was the son of? Answer A. Bimbisara. The Asiatic Society was established in Calcutta by? Answer B. Sir William Jones. Who had suggested the Saptang theory of state? Answer A. Kautilya. Which one of the following is the seventh part of the state according to Saptang theory of state? Answer C. Mitra. Who addressed Gandhiji as one man boundary of force? Answer B. Lord Mountbatten. From where we have obtained evidence of peat dwellings in the Neolithic age? Answer D. Both of Bourd's home and Gough Coral. The chief of the merchants in the Gupta age was called as? Answer D. Sartava. Which one of the following cities was known as Shiraz of East? Answer A. Jaunpur. Who was the author of Kanune Humayuni? Answer C. Khwanda Mir. The Young Bengal movement in the 19th century was inspired by? Answer C. Henry Vivian Derozia. Slavery was abolished in India by the Act of? Answer B. 1833. Satvahan ruler who performed Ashwamedh Yag twice was? Answer B. Satkarni I. In which period agriculture community was originated? Answer C. Neolithic. Which one of the following Janpad was not included in 16th Mahajanpad? Answer A. Kalinga. The Khalifa who gave legal recognition as the Sultan of Delhi to Iltutmish was? Answer C. Al-Mustansir Billah.
Thank you for watching this video. Please give a like in this video and share this video to all of your friends, students, kids, and also don't forget to subscribe my general knowledge YouTube channel.